What's going on, guys? Does your Valorant inventory look like this? And does your wallet look like this? Well, then you might be wanting to buy skins, but you can't because your wallet looks like this. So today I'm going to be showing you guys a way that you can get free Valorant points, but you guys have to do some hard work for that. So let's get right into the video. Okay, guess we're doing just fine. Said I'm not yours, so I'll say you're not mine. Okay, just a waste of my time. Out of my head, of my mind. Okay guys, to do this, we're gonna go to this website called buff.game. And don't go to games, because games is another website and that was not the right one. So when you go there, you'll find this thing called download free. It works for Fortnite, Dota 2, CSGO, League of Legends, 6 Siege, and a lot of more, okay, especially Valorant too. So we just have to download it, and yeah, that's basically it, and we're gonna go into the next part. Okay guys, so before we start, let me just tell you what Buff is. So Buff is basically this app which all you have to do is make it run in your background as you play video games. So it'll ask you to do some tasks. Now you have to do them, and then you'll get coins which you can use to buy gift cards and buy Valorant points. So that's how you use it. It works for a lot of games. So let's just start. Okay guys, so this is it. You need to log in before using it. So this is what you do. You go to your challenges. You'll find a lot of games like Dota, Valorant, Fortnite, League of Legends, 6 Siege and CSGO. So for this video, we are using it for Valorant. And now you just have to click on it, and then it'll show you a task like make 10 headshots in one game. Okay, so after you finish all these things, you will get points. Your reward will be 10 coins. I already have 30. So what you need to do is go to your market. Now here you need to redeem it. So we just need to find Valorant. Now there's a lot of stuff like t-shirts, keyboards, mouse, a lot of stuff. So Valorant is currently out of stock, but it'll come back soon. So that time you just need to redeem it, and yeah guys, redeem it, get your Valorant points. That's pretty much it. Not a really big thing. So yeah guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and see you guys next time. Bye bye. Oh, and guys, I forgot to tell you one more thing. You need to keep Buff in your background while you play the game, so that you can redeem your points. So yeah, put it in your background, start playing the game, and you'll redeem your coins if you finish your task. So thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe, and see you guys next time. Peace out. Bye bye.